Last week, I got a call from someone who had been injured in a bus accident in Florida. She wanted to know whether or not she should take an offer that had been made to her by the insurance company for the bus accident. It was the first offer. It had been 2 weeks since the bus accident case. When that happens, if you, just like this caller, are injured, you can't possibly know the full extent of your injuries, whether or not you'll make a complete recovery, whether or not you may need care in the future. You need to be evaluated appropriately in order to know whether or not the offer that's being made to you is even a reasonable offer. And rarely, if ever, will an insurance company expect you to take an initial offer or make a full value or reasonable value offer initially in your case. And within 2 weeks, a 2 week window from the time you're injured, that insurance company doesn't know what your injuries are and you don't know what your injuries are. If you take that kind of compensation, it should only be in a case where you're not really injured, you don't need medical care, and it's a nuisance value offer, $1,000, from the insurance company. If you're injured, you need to call a lawyer right away. Don't take the initial offer from the insurance company. Find out what your rights are. Find out what your injuries are. Find out what the value of that compensation is. Before you ever speak to an insurance company, call a lawyer. Call us at Morgan Stern & Herd.